Word Origins 1000.
Take a whirl on the dance floor under these lights, whose name comes from the Greek for the act of whirling. And you see them in a lot of bars and nightclubs. Strobe lights. Okay, Melissa.
Jabok on in 3, 2, 1, action.
Good evening, ladies and gents. Welcome to Jeopardy. On tonight's show, we have Martha. Big hand, Martha. Round of applause. Very cool. Martha came all the way from Canada. Great to see you. Let me tell you a thing or two about Canada. Cold place, as we all know, right? It's almost as if Cole had an uncle and his name was Canada. Thank you. You're too kind. I don't actually have great experience with Canada. They don't let drugs come through the border, so I've gotten into a few very serious legal issues. Moving on, we have John, who works at a very famous charity organization, a UNICEF, I believe. Here's a funny tidbit about charity. The other day, I'm walking down the street. I see a hobo. He asks for $4. What do? I kick him in the tuchus and I say, get out of town. Alex, man. What's up? Oh my god, dude, I got some great material for tonight. Really gonna knock your socks off. Some great bit about McDonald's. You're gonna love it, dude. What? Autograph? Okay. Oh. That looks boring, can't work with him. Boring Quebec, I don't know where the materials come from today. And let's see what we can work with the next guy. He's a chef, okay, great. Off the top of my head, I'm thinking he's got a lot of money. Let's say the chef has... Let's say he's got a good recipe, okay? Enter Quebec.
Gentlemen, and welcome aboard. The chef obviously has... the right recipe.
Perfect. Yes. Nailed it.
The beginning of the week is always a day of high hopes for all of our players, but in about 30 minutes...
Let's say hopes will be dashed.
Those hopes will be dashed.
Beautiful. Let's say something about gods.
Who will the gods favor today? Let's
got it. Good night tonight. Really good show. Wish it was me up there. Wish it was me.
Gets fucked, you know. Sometimes it's just
like
bullshit.
Bro, just like being yourself is just so tight. It's so tight.
I couldn't agree more. It's a bro hand. That shit's so in right now. You know what I mean?
can't live a lie anymore. I have to let the world know who I am. The real Alex Trebek. I should be the one in the damn spotlight. Not you. Moment of truth. Oh. Not that. Whew. Now the world will know. I am the real Trebek. Yes. What?
Oh.